Well, now to the coronavirus outbreak here in Mississippi. The State Department of Health reports 2,327 new cases of COVID-19 and 41 additional deaths today. This is the sixth time in 9 days that we've recorded more than 2,000 cases. This pushes the state to more than 175,000 confirmed cases of coronavirus since March, and 4,100 Mississippians have died in the pandemic.